Number 40, Gordon Montgomery. In the 511 car, it's going to be Austin Huff. Austin's in a Cavalier out of Bay City. In the 812 car, the purple 812 car, Kyle Sanford. Kyle's driving aluminum, Tim Kelly. In the 02 car, it's Jared Bowman. J-Rad Bowman in Illumina out of Bay City. Right behind him in the 805 car, it's Jesse Kirkendall. Sitting next to him in the number 4 car, make some noise for David Lusink in a Monte Carlo out of Traverse City. And bringing up the back, last but not least, in the JV1, it's Jason Ball. Seven cars set to go 8 laps. Just to let you know, you head on over and see Kennedy at the concession stand and the crew, you can get hog fries or you can turn them into nachos. Either one look delicious. Speaking of delicious, this race is about to get delicious. On a 5 count, let's do it, everybody, on 5, 4, 3.